I wish this was like random. Instead of like predetermined spots. That would make this game mode a lot cooler. But just like random shit. That's a cowboy hat. Howdy, partner. Yeah, baby. It's not a very good jump. I got part of that's my kill. I got assist. I hit the guy. There's a guy that landed there. But... just want to fucking hurt somebody, did I not? Why am I not hitting this guy? So, my bullets are disappearing. You see that? Like, I cannot hit this fucking guy. We gotta go this way. Probably not the best idea to... Come on. I didn't make it. Oh, of course you run in. Is anybody behind us? Oh god, I hope not. It's gonna be 2v2, right?
Yep.
There is a drop over here.
I'll take this other vehicle.
I just see one. Is there a mark? Feel like he's in that house right there.
Yep, close to me. On yellow?
Yeah. Oh, shit. What?
Fuck, he's inside.
I thought our blue zone grenades are there.
One guy still inside, you know? Yeah, he's still inside.
Got it, yellow? In the garage?
House. Only guy on yellow. Let me throw a frag inside. Okay.
I'm running out of ammo.
Where is he? Where is the guy?
Back room, opposite side of you. He just jumped out back. Looky there. Finally won one. Come on, like... Jesus Christ. Sucking. Nah, bitch. Nope. Maybe I should have killed my 8 times. Sucker. Try to ride a motorcycle at me like that. Can I get a grenade over there? No, I can't. That was not a very good grenade push. I mean, I said we just hang out here until they push out. Here's... am I out of smokes? I am. Perfect. It's gonna drive him around the motor room. Hey, look at that! good job, dude. I didn't realize he put a fucking C4 on there.